I met Cheryl when she did Celebrity Apprentice, and she called me to get some money for the charity. And I remember thinking at the time, this girl is so persuasive, so sincere about what she's doing. And then we met up that night when I had to give her the money. And I made a decision there and then, I have to put this girl on a show. I think she's brilliant.